Looks like the government calls by reducing security at the airport. Hope that doesn't come back to bite them in the butt.
The forces of Apocalypse will rule over all.
What kind of big firefighter are you? Each pump has its own shutoff valve. You'll need to take care of them first.
By the sharks! King Shark! King Shark is a shark! King Shark between the sword.
Killer Frost, here to send chills down the spines of my enemies. Seems like a good fit for my icy talents.
That garage is supposed to stay closed. Apparently, criminals kept using it to repaint their cars. Or something equally morally questionable.
Yeah, I'm not sure I get the art you're showing there in the museum.
Those cluck clucks lay golden eggs. Not literally, of course, but they...
Walking around Metropolis all day is great for staying in shape.
That Lexicogram app is really taking off, huh?
Is it just me, or does Gotham get a new look every few years?
Just me?
Okay.
Safer.
Step one, conquer the world of business. Step two, conquer the world of politics. Step three, profit?
Batman.
I want those weekly estimated net usage systems reports on my desk yesterday.
Walking around Metropolis all day is great for staying in shape.
That mine hasn't been in use for a while. People just don't seem to have the same enthusiasm for spending day after day in a dark cave as much as, say, Batman. You should check out Kent Farm's chicken coop.
Nothing escapes my arrows.
See you later.
How goes it, friend?
Chinatown's the place to go if you want to seek out hidden criminal treasure. I hope that you can run faster. Thank her.
For truth and justice continues.
I'm kind of disappointed, really. Cars seem to blow up way faster in the movie.
Gasoline isn't explosive alone. Also, the car isn't on fire.
Oh, that's cool.
Time. Let's go.
Thank you.
I wonder about the Batman, though. Gym on Friday, so, I guess I'm free Tuesday and Saturday.
I hear there's some haunted trees out near Arco. Wonder if there's any magic money trees out there.
Our work is done here. Just send the free gas in the mail.
What?
That's kind of cute. I wonder about the Batman, though.
Can you call me a cab?
No, I don't think I can.
You should check out Kent Farm's chicken coop. Those
That's such a wonderful find. It really melts your heart. Well, not in my case.
I want them. My guest yesterday.
I've got two guests on Monday. Dance on Thursday, dance Sunday, gym on Friday. So, have some free Tuesday and
Cross the road.
Make way for the Scarlet Speedster.
Thank you.
looking for a cuddly polar bear doll, but this will do. It'd take an ice age for me to be able to use this. Someone else try. I'm coming. Hear me roar.
Poor Discordia. We'll find something to cheer you up.
Too much vanilla.
I believe in you. I need someone to believe in. Because it looks like myself isn't gonna cut it.
Do you accept LexCoin?
Well, I hear they do photo shoots anyway.
My great gramps buried something valuable in the flower beds near Arkham. I'd probably go dig it up, but that place is full of dangerous dudes.
Locust Guinea Frappe Latte Chino. I wonder if Spell Labs would give me something.
A gal can dream.
I need a new phone.
Mocha Skinny Frappe Latte Chino.
Why do you do photo shoots anywhere nowadays? Haunted woods, no swamps, other realms.
Poor Discordia. We'll find something to cheer you up.
I believe in you. I need someone to believe in. Because it looks like myself isn't gonna cut it.
Lugor should just go and run for president already.
No taxes or high earners.
What is my life?
Okay. So, if I up my gym game, then by November of next year, it should be 2.13 to 1.
Skinny Frappe Lappuccino. Easy play.
Poor Discordia. We'll find something to cheer you up.
What could go wrong? A very good name for a dime. Poor Discordia. We'll find something to cheer you up.
Hope you're having a great day.
Look at those hands.
I hear there's some haunted trees out near Arco. There's any magic out there. That'd be nice.
I can tell you something. I have a feeling things are about to get a little wild.
Sure, Mom. I'll just stop buying breakfast and take away coffee for a year. I'll definitely be able to buy my own soon.
My ring's power levels are looking good. Let's get to work.
Skinny Frappe Lappuccino.
Thank you.
Arkham. Trees out there. That'd be nice.
It's not like you're in the Justice League or anything. Some of my best friends are in the Justice League. You've heard of a... Right? Poor Discordia. We'll find something to cheer you up.
That. I didn't, but I could if I wanted to.
I hear there's some haunted trees in the Arkham. I wonder if there's any magic money trees out there. That'd be nice. Is it just me, or does Gotham get a new look every few years? Just me? Okay.
Discordia. We'll find something to cheer you up. 50 a share. I won't take a penny less.
I need a new phone.
So bye.
Step one, conquer the world of business. Step two, conquer the world of politics. Step three, profit?
Let's go to the tallest building in the world. Enhancements. A gal can dream.
Can't afford that.
This isn't exactly what it is. Someone else will need to try.
At last, something I can get my teeth into.
Trees out there. That'd be nice. Ooh, a new photograph.
My great grandpa's been using the valuable on the car that's in the I'd probably go digging without the scene of dangerous dunes.
I keep hearing whispers about a party going down over on the west side of town. It's super exclusive. You wouldn't get in.
Well, I hear they do photo shoots anywhere nowadays. Haunted woods, smelly swamps, other realms.
Ask me, merging Gotham and Metropolis to make some sort of Gothamopolis is a great idea. Would save me a few cable car tickets.
Maybe I'll take my money out of that little comic book shop and invest it into comic book movies. What could go wrong?
I believe in you. I need someone to believe in. As it looks like yourself.
Better be worth my time.
I hear there's some haunted trees out near Arkham.
Interesting. Perhaps this reality contains some hidden rewards I was unaware of.
I have a feeling something newsworthy's about to happen.
Take my money out of that little comic book shop and invest it into comic book movies. What could go wrong?
Step one, conquer the world of business. Step two, conquer the world of politics. Step three, profit?
Where's the driver? You said he'd be here!
I don't know! He promised!
Thank you.
Huh?
Have you ever felt there isn't enough time in the day to go to the gym and drive around in a fashionable, affordable road car? Lexercisor, the car of the future! Tomorrow. Sorry, folks, we've run out of renewable energy. Come back tomorrow to book a test drive. At least I get to go home to my wife and kids. Who am I kidding? TV dinner for one.
You know, things would be going a whole lot better for me if all the hate
just there. I can't keep it.
Please, sir or madam, step in to begin your test drive to a happier, healthier you. Enjoy the complimentary gold chocolates on us, but please refrain from excessive consumption while the vehicle is in motion. Why not pick up a Lexmatic Funbox 4000 today? Sold at all good video game retailers.
Let's get this done right.
Photo shoots anywhere nowadays. On the woods, in the swamps, other realms.
Yeah, yeah. So what am I doing? Big deal.
Gonna be no act.
Oh, great. It took me days to get inside without tripping the security system. You've undone weeks of planning in just 10 seconds. You want this loot? You'd better get me out.
Oh,
Looks like you got company. Hey, don't look at me. You clean up your own mess.
This'll be no problem for Claver.
Stay right there, you petty thief! Lexbot defense drones activate! I've been waiting so long to say that.
Petty? I take offense to that. Defend my honor, person whom I've only just met.
Oh no, that wasn't supposed to happen! The boss is gonna be so mad.
So, what are you waiting for? Find a way to shut down the security. I really don't want to go back to Bell Rev, and you really want this loot. It's a no-brainer. Yeah, you did it. We're as thick as thieves right now. I'll be honest, I thought you might just leave me in there. Here, since you let me out, take this. Now, I'm getting out of here. And if I was you, I'd do the same. Later, partner!
For a length of time deemed acceptable by the presiding judge of this particular district within Metropolis.
wrong?
Welcome to our bi-monthly review of Metropolites. Metropolitan? Citizens of Metropolis! Yes, that sounds right. Anyway, on to the proceeding. To enter the test, you must first pass our preliminary exam. To complete the exam, you must make all corners of each triangle the same color as the nearest one. Please see the example to my left.
Huh.
Easy, wasn't it? Now, on to the main assessment on the average IQ of citizens who reside within the district of Metropolis. Don't let your city down! Just like before, match up all the corners so that they're the same colors. Once it's complete, you'll be rewarded with a Star Labs commemorative block for your precious time. Yeah. Just like before, match up all the corners so that they're the same colors. Once it's complete, you'll be rewarded with a Star Labs commemorative block for your precious time. Just like before, match up all the corners so that they're the same colors. Once it's complete, you'll be rewarded with a Star Labs commemorative block for your precious time.
Well, I hear they do photos of anyone. Like the woods, the swamp, other rooms.
What could go wrong?
Just like before, match up all the corners so that they're the same colors. Once it's complete, you'll be rewarded with a Star Labs commemorative block for your precious time. Woo! Just like before, match up all the corners so that they're the same colors. Once it's complete, you'll be rewarded with a Star Labs commemorative block for your precious time. Good job! You might just be the first person to ever complete this. I personally think it might be a little too difficult. Here's your reimbursement.